Hi friends, today we present a very interesting skit in our class. It is about a fisherman and his wife who got a mirror. They did not know what it was. Their photo were ripped and broken into pieces. They did not have tablets, broken buckets, etc. The poor people, islanders. I invite Anasia and Anu to prepare the skit.
We are poor, heard nothing about the world. This has been our habit to collect these toothbrushes and broken buckets from the seashore. You know, the sailors in the ship was throw these things into the sea. Oh my father, how loving he was. He is no more. I can never see him again. What's that? It's shining. What was that? Is it my father's face? Does he come alive? Oh my father, I love you so much. See, who's there in it?
Oh my loving mother, but she looks so young. Where did you get this thing from?
Mother, who's mother? It's my father.
Are you joking? It's my mother.
See, it's my father. There is something wrong with you. You are going crazy. I will never show you this again.
See, it's broken.
Yes, how fool I am.
I too.
This is something that reflects our own images.
Can we take these pieces and keep it on the wall?
Yes, we can see out our face every day. Can we?